Ujaba.
Bogano. Bogano. I don't know about Bogano. Trying to get drunk. I don't know if it's ba 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 ba. I can't get drunk. It's not possible. I believe that I have every single they just let you do that, huh? Alright. I believe I have every just a fucking double jump. I believe. See, I didn't even get this last time I was playing because I just wanted to. I just wanted to dick around.
See what you found.
Wow, really? They give it to you. Oh, actually, I think this area below here is combat. That's combat I've never touched. So we're trying to get fucked up tonight, guys. It's Friday. That's the plan. I don't think it's gonna happen. I think I could have jumped there too if I needed to. Whoa, what's this? What is this?
A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose.
Don't fucking... Look at this weird ass... Oh, okay, we're gonna get our seed. Yeah, feather fern. Okay, I was about to say.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
I can't light it on fire, though. That did seem... I'm a little bit... Wow, really? I kind of want to go to Zepho. Oh my god, Zepho is so big. Zepho is so big, though. Oh shit, really? I just want to remember. Yeah. Did I kill him? I expected some EXP since it's the red one. What's the purpose of down here, though? At least now I get a way to see. Look at this fucker. Oh, maybe it's the drop. So the point is. This is the point. Oh, you fucking cunt, though. That's literally not how that's... Literally not how that's supposed to work. Wait, did I just sequence... Wait, so... pointless. You just get it with a double jump! How do you get there, too? Because I never, Did I miss this the entire time? Probably, I don't know. Well, you know what's crazy is I can actually go up. I can go up zip lines now. I'm trying to get this alcohol in me. It's not working. Yeah. I bet you there's another pet we find somewhere. I think I opened all of this. I think it's just the, like, stim pack canister. And the little guy. Yeah. I've already got this puzzle. I have already activated this puzzle. I think this guy's last name is Monahan or something. I hate that, like, all the actors have, like, fake names. Like, just give us your real name. Which I guess is weird, because I guess maybe they do it the same reason porn stars don't. Is, if someone finds where you live and shit, it's, like, weird. I think we've done that whole area. How do you get there if, Oh, wow, I thought I was gonna give me it. I thought that was, like, half the point. What if that's a big ol' secret boss, this fucking weird ass? You never get any of these weird, like... Excuse me, where's my fucking John Williams music? Where's my little doo-doo-doo-dahs? Where's my little doo-doo-doo-dah? Ah, we can't... Whoa! I was specifically jumping in a way to, like, just get above this, but you know.
BD, got something to help me?
Whatever. What was that animation? So there's probably nothing up there. However, the adventurer in me refuses to back down. Oh, invisible walls! So here's the problem with that. Wow. There's nothing up here. That's the problem with that, is like there's no problem if there, it's just, oh, that's weird. Look, he's having fun. Well, I've already done that area. I've already unlocked that, we have to go the main way out. This game does not have fall damage, interesting. I got that early. I got that health canister for freezies. Okay. How did that guy give EXP? That felt kind of like movie-esque, like. I looked up the first time we ever played this. I was like, oh shit. But I'm so surprised they don't. Wait, really? Please be a secret. It's a secret, isn't it? Oh my god! I never in a million years would have gotten that. I never in a million years. That should be a million EXP.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
In a sense, he was. He knew his work. I wouldn't say it was knowledge. Oh my god. Never in a million years would I have thought to done that. Does that count as a secret? It fucking might. Never in a million years. Alright, this triggers the fight, right? Oh. I just saw the blinky. Never in a million years. Cause see, what's funny about that is every area that you go to after a certain upgrade, it's meant to be. Like, I'm about to light up a light in Cordova's, like, room. BD is gonna overcharge. Wait, let me color BD. I don't like where. Oh my god, look at all these upgrades. I think they could have done it slightly more interesting. I think they could have. We should wear Shio Freak-a-Chic. Just for a second. Just for a second. Sundari Dawn. Ooh, Stygian Prime. He looks evil. I've always liked Blue Leader. Because it looked more... Dude, just for a little bit, we're the pig. Just to be fucking obnoxious. I wonder how much you can, like, sequence break if you try hard enough. I like the... Is a platformer really a platformer without a double jump? You have to ask yourself this. Oh, this is not... Okay, I was not expecting that, but okay. I forget the proper way to get up, but I don't really care. They should have made this faster. Ooh, 2 skill points. Is there anything like that just requires 2 skill points? Or, well, it'll tell me. It'll be grayed out. Howling pull. I don't really care about that. Grasping pull. No. What does this do? Holding pull. Hold most enemies. It just makes it stronger. Increases the range. We'll probably get that. No, we're saving up for lightsaber mastery, without a doubt. We almost have it, too. Harun? Harun, how you doing, man? Wait, I want to dick on this, this Ogdo Bogdo. Alright. That was not dicking on it. That was not me styling. And it was more me getting my ass beat. But you know what? That's okay. We're about to get 3 points, which is going to be big. Ah!
Throw me a stim, BD.
Ah, fuck. I keep fucking that up. I'm fine, thank you. No reason to thank me. No reason to thank me for common courtesy. I'm trying to get drunk, but it's not working out. I'm really trying. There we go. There's our Brogano music. I don't know where it was. You hear our Brogano music? Let me turn it up, if I can. I'll turn it up again. Wanted to listen to this Brogano music. Oh yeah, oh shit, this is scary. There's no combat, but... gonna get here. This might be the first. Oh, here. Yeah, see, just never mind and drink it. Well, it's just going so slow.
What is it, BD?
New emitter, valor and wisdom. Wow, really just 2 regular. You don't, this is like the last upgrade, I think, is the fucking rebreather. Lightsabers twitch acquired, valor and wisdom. The first place you can swim, I think, is on Zepho. Two stream, one day. Let's say some shit went down earlier, but also I had to go to the pool. It felt good. Let me kill you! Let me kill you! Damn podlings. Oh, can we slice? We already sliced. Let's see what new things we got, just for funsies. I can't believe you never get any new colors. They don't give you purple, they don't give you whatever. Oh my, wow, the light in here sucks. I actually don't want to customize in here because it's so dark that I can't see what I'm looking at. It's fucking weird. Can I? No. Those are the little fucking whatever. But this is gonna be a much more fun stream. Yeah. Wait, really? Yeah, there we go. I thought. Not gonna say. Alright. So I know where we looped around, so you can see it down there. We do need to go the proper way. We need to go the proper, like, front route through here. And I have to remember I can ride everything up. Which this I know, because this I've already done. This is really a good upgrade. It's really a good upgrade. Okay. So, we start playing, we run through here, we climb up, we go through here. We can either go, like, we can either go down there, which we didn't. No, we did, because we couldn't go anywhere that way. We decided to not go here. Alright. Okay. So then we went there, and then we jumped down. Did we have BD at that point? I think we must have. We can go down there. I think that's his workstation. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Good shit. We've been there. So we're not really retreading much ground. But it's... Oh. I don't need to go that way. So, we shouldn't leave Bogano until we're 100%ed. I'm wearing this pink jacket just to be a fucking retard. But... Oh, we can activate this. Dude, we don't get this fucking shit.
Got a jolt in you, BD?
It's gonna turn everything on. Where are my lights? No? Is that moving? Weird. Does it open? Oh, I guess it opened this in the ground. That's weird. And then it cuts my head off.
In here.
And then it closes and it cuts my head off.
Okay, BD. What is it?
Lightsaber switch Eno Cordova. So we can have his lightsaber if we want to. It's fucking dark in here. And then you can climb. Whoa! Whoa!
Alright. You're slippery.
Help, BD!
Block this!
BD!
Never in a million years.
Can't take a hit? I'm not the fool with you.
You're shitting me, right?
Pretty quiet, aren't you?
Up here!
Combo time!
I'm the one that's comboing on you.
Oh, that's it.
Help, BD.
Scum and villainy. JDH3 defeated. I was not expecting that. Haxian Brood Bounty Droid. It's a bounty droid. Dude, he fucking did not expect me. He did not expect me. I think I came through here too or something. I just wanted to break that. It's a little sloppy, but... What? I never even scanned this. Isn't that just a power cell? Water filters. I never even scanned this. Does this count as a secret?
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
Let's use a different material. It's a little too dark. That's even darker. Slightly green. You can tell that's like slightly green. Protium is like slightly red. Electrum. Erodium. Let's do alloy metal for a bit. Nice and bright. Peace and justice too. Yeah, look half bad. I do like the shorter emitters, though. That just looks terrible. Duty and resolve. Peace and justice. I feel like that's new. Jaro to Paul, indeed. We got some new stuff, not that it really matters. Are we finally gonna do a gold? Let's do a gold. We've yet to like really use a gold lightsaber, so we're gonna do it. Ardonium is also just gold because it's like R, like or AU is the chemical shorthand for gold. I think we've already searched this. Where did he sleep though? This was his kitchen, but where did he sleep? Can't believe there's a not a Haxian brood droid. Oh. Look at that fucking. Alright. Okay, so here's the way forward for the most part. Okay. There's 2 out of 4 chests here, which is scary. We're in the abandoned workshop. There's 2 out of 4 chests, which let's just say that's scary. I couldn't tell you where those last two chests are. It's probably over there. Let's go back into the dark area. So this stream is going to be spent. This is where he slept. Look at this comfy little bed. So this stream is going to be spent. Trying to 100% these areas. Which is now doable. It is now doable. Are there multiple? I think there's multiple suns is the intention. I want to go down. I don't know if that's part of the abandoned workshop, but I want to go down. You think it'll let me? Aw, fuck you. Not to mention this, I mean, is that really a scene change? I need to sit up more, but didn't even get a chance to hit him. Been there. I'm like, well, we can go here again. There's some of our John Williams. We'll have to turn down the music again later, but I did this little thing. I don't think I did it right though. I don't know what you're supposed to do here. It's obvious. Maybe not. Maybe it's because I don't feel like I did this correctly. So I feel like I'm supposed to like move it around and knock it around and it explodes things, but I guess not. Because I don't know why there's 3 fans here. It's not my problem. I already got that chest. The sad thing is we're missing two chests in certain areas. Alright. We need to get to the underlevel. There's some Ogdo Bogdos up here. I don't have any more. We can run past. I'm glad we're getting our John Williams. Well, it's I don't think John Williams produced anything for this game, but I do think he it's inspired by him. Damn, Ogdo Bogdos. Damn Oogie Boogies. We can go down to see. Lightsaber mastery increases all lightsaber damage. Big, everybody. Fucking humongous. And you know what else is humongous? I'll let you figure that out by yourself. This doesn't look right. Wait, is that impossible space? Wait, that is impossible spaced. Wait, this is impossible space. Is this impossible space? Or does it fade to black? Oh, it's either meant to be impossible space, or it's just like time passes or something. Woo! Woo! I could fuck with that Ogdo Bogdo, but I'm not feeling it. I did that attack right. Sloppy. Help me out. Do you mind helping me out? I'm watching. I did not mean to do that. I meant to press this. Haven't been here in fucking hours. I got something in my teeth. Let's try this little area. Although it's a little area, it's not really a lot going on. I think we've already been here, but let's try this circuit over here. Great divide. Yeah. This pink is terrible. Rover. There's some shit here. What? Let's see where explored. Okay. Things are getting better. Abandoned workshop seems to be problematic. We're missing two chests and one secret, so I think it's just the great workshop. The abandoned workshop. It is... Oh, there's a secret somewhere else. In the subterranean refuge. Which we were there. Who knows where that second secret could be? Okay, so we're missing... Really? Okay, you can do that while in the air. Joke's on you, you can't catch me. Joke's on you. Like, how can we do this here? We're in the Great Divide. The Great Divide's done. So there's the abandoned workshop, and then the subterranean refuge or whatever. And that's gonna be crazy. The subterranean refuge, I'm surprised there's a secret that wasn't that double jump area. Because that shit you can't do. That's like the last fucking... What are the last couple of... There's no beer. Where's all the beer gone? Texas? I forget the question, but is that where we're at? I don't think I wanted to go this way, I don't think. Eh, maybe. I like this little music. This is like some of the only like John Williams type music. Although I think John Williams makes some, there we go. Where are we? We're in the Hermit's Abode, which is not where we care to be. Let's go back up. This is the Fractured Plain. That means over here should be part of the... Alright. Well, this is the subterranean refuge. So there is a secret somewhere here. Which is right there. Dadoi. So how do we get there? Do we force it? Oh no, not that. Okay. Well, at least we immediately found it. What's going on, Micah? You tell me that you made the choice to play the game while not inebriated? The game's not that bad. The game's pretty good, broski. Well, at least we found our secret immediately. Is this empty? How does it want me to do this? That must be from another side. This game's pretty good. I'm really proud of this game, but this game copied so much shit, so is it really? Alright, here we go. Where is that? Yeah, we definitely come from that from the other side. It looks like it has wall run walls on the right of it. There are wall run walls all over the place, but I think I have to come back from the other side. What is it over here? I think if we're smart, we have to like drop down somewhere. Yeah, you see? Yeah! There's an attack. There's an attack to... You hold X and it switches like... You can switch the saber type. It's pretty good. Alright, I think I have to do it outside here. There's a... Is it that? No. I don't want to drop down yet, but it definitely seems like... Maybe it's on the other side. It definitely seems like there's a path I have to drop down. Because there's like a back part to that little area. So I've done this. Ah! Maybe not. I'll try the wall running, which is this entire point area's point. The problem with that is like it's like there's not really any wall run areas to the side of it.
BD, got something to help me?
Do I do this? No, I do not. Okay. I almost wish for it's not because it's not like striated, so I don't know. Do I go from the bottom? There's definitely a fucking area to that side. This. There's definitely like a back area. Maybe it comes from the bottom. Maybe it's from down here. Fucking cut off his fucking head. Alright. It almost looks like we can climb up through there. Oh, maybe it's like... Oh! Oh shit! This shit's gonna get weird. I already found, like, a secret back here. You don't get this until you get fucking double jump. I've already gone up there. It's a... Oh, you have to go all the way up! Oh, no, I've done this. This I've done, but there's a fucking... This I've done. Holy shit, there's a fucking... Wow. Never in a million years. And this is the secret. It's a force essence or a life essence. That's a pretty good maximum life increased. I got 3 out of 3.
Alone. Missing his Padawan.
Aw, he's... Who was his Padawan? Are you gonna eat me? Is this like a secret encounter? No, he's not gonna interact with me. Okay. I'm glad I figured that all without a... I saw the lines. Okay. So, Bogano is... We're almost done with Bogano, and we never have to come here, I guess, until, like, the end game. But then there's this fucking abandoned workshop. There's 2 fucking chests we're missing. Jesus Christ. But how you doing, Micah? Are you doing better at being a good friend? You were upset that you felt like you're a bad friend. I never got that impression. I thought you were kind of an asshole at times, but I never thought you were like a bad person. I have one last. Daniel, witness me. Am I being witnessed? Am I being witnessed, Daniel? Teriyaki beef jerky. Heart attack in the making. Wonder how I'm gonna die from a stroke or a heart attack when I'm older than 60, if I'm lucky. I'm so happy. I just wanted you to witness how happy it made me. Because that's what life's about. Your mommy buying you beef jerky. I was playing with one ham. Where's this workshop? Yo ho, yo ho. Oh. That's where we want to be. Okay. I've already been here. I'm just making sure. That's my shadow. Shadow. Say the line, Daniel. What? Yeah, I know I smell like meat. Say the line, man, Daniel. Look how cute he is. There's something about, he's got like eyes that are super cute. And a snout. He's got a little snout. There you go, you said the line. He's so cute. Who's such a good doggy? You are. You are. Who's such a good doggy? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Aww. It's a doggo. You're a doggo. Tired. I'm tired. Ah.
That is the line. Daniel, I like how you knew that that's what tickles me pink, is because you're so right. The first time you said, that's the second time you said that, but I'm glad. The first time you ever said that, that shit was funny. I'll eat another beef jerky later. I'm so bloated today, I don't care. Okay. So I had no chests until I did. Are they all underwater? There's two chests I opened, right? They're underwater. There's not even like a... That's the great divide out there. I work at a comfort food restaurant now. I'm gonna gain so much weight. What's a comfort food restaurant? What is a comfort food restaurant? Is it really just this little area? It's above here too. There are two chests here somewhere. I got them underneath the water. What kind of comfort food is it? I don't understand. I don't understand how that's a thing. Okay, so let's go. So this is still the abandoned workshop up here, isn't it? So we can... Oh! No. I thought we had something, but we don't. Need more Stellar Achwa. Fried chicken and donuts. Mm. Cheesecake is really good. There's two more chests, and then we're done with Bogano. The next thing I'll get is the range upgrade on that. All made from scratch. Tell me what it's called. I'm just curious what a place with fried chicken and... Let's ride up this. I've never ridden up such a long shaft. No, I can't reach it. Oh, those fucking bastards. Can I wall run on the last edge of this? No. Those bastards, they won't let me ride it up. That's okay. I can't believe they even give me EXP for such lowly enemies. There are two chests over here, which is shocking. We do specifically donuts, like bear claws or donuts stuffed with apple covered in candied bacon. Jesus. I don't feel like doxing myself right now. I don't care. Dox yourself. I told you to. If the streamer tells you to dox yourself, you have to dox yourself. Don't you understand how this works? How did I get here? I need more Stella. Stella, you're the woman for me. 1366? I don't believe this beer. Stella's lying to me. Stella's lying to me. Excuse me, I'm sorry about that. I don't really prefer burping, but sometimes Sometimes you gotta let it out. Go fuck yourself. You know what? You want some? No, you don't. Maybe it's up there. Okay, it's definitely up here.
Hey, BD, let's go.
It's on the top, I think. Pretty sure it's on the top here. Is this? Oh, my tummy. Micah, I wish you the best. When did we... How did we meet? I forget. Oh, it's fucking... Isn't it this? Excuse me. Might be up here. But regardless, I wish you for the best. You Goliath, because that's what we played in that those two sessions or that one session, I think, of D&D. I think you watched me on some game.
BD.
You watched me on some fucking game. You know what's funny, everybody? Aw, fuck you, cunt. We are too... chests away. We're just two chests away from finishing this planet. What? Shadow, do I have to let you out? Did you ever play Paper Mario? No, it was something autistic. It was something autistic, like fucking... I don't know, like Kingdom Hearts. It was like Warband or something. No, it wasn't Paper Mario. I do know it was a game like that. Oh, this is not where I want to be. Shadow. Don't make me let you out. I'm too tired for that, Shadow. It was something like that. I think we wanna... Okay. This isn't... Oh, my lights flickered. Motherfucker. I think it's up there. We've got... This is the abandoned workshop. We can... No, because all that's down here... I've already opened those two... And this is the Great Divide. And this is the Abandoned Workshop. Look at how such a small area. There's two chests down here that I got. So apparently before today's stream, there was... It's either bugged You can't open up your map underwater. It's either bugged, because there's a chest right here. I opened it. It's that. So it's either bugged or there. It was at 0 out of 4 chests earlier today, which is insane to me. It must be at the top. There must be a way up. Oh, excuse me. Let's check this one more time. What? It was like, it was something stupid. I think you came in on such a niche game. I feel like it was nerdy, like Warband. I feel like it was a 4X. Oh, man. It's not even that I'm tired. I'm just, like, fucked up. I'm starting to get fucked up, which I'm happy about. I swear to God, there's, like, an up, like, that area up here. Yeah, it's even all lit up. It wants me to get up here. Not a big Warhammer fan. Battle Life? BL2? Borderlands? No, it wasn't Borderlands. No, Warband. What's the point of this area? Because I think I'm supposed to get up here. Yeah, there's a chest there, so I have to get up here somehow. How the fuck? There's a chest up there. Okay, well, we know where it is, but... I saw the chest up there, so it's totally this. Maybe it was anime? I need to get shit. I'm about to shit myself right now. I'm about to fucking shit myself right now. Oh, I'm about to shit myself. July, one sec, let me go take a shit. Oh my God, I'm about to shit myself. I'm literally about to shit myself. Look, I want it.
I'm alive. I wanted to message online that I was shitting my guts out, but you had to download the app, but I don't have the app. Oh my god, it feels... You ever shit so hard that it feels weird to, like, walk and, like, sit for a while? July. 9 months ago. Excuse me. 2 years ago. He's been falling... Is it 2 years? And do I add that the months onto it? No, I go 9 months ago, and then... Okay, so it would be 9 months. So July, I think. My friend did last night. Okay, shit himself, not die. Yeah, so 2020. Okay, so you're right, like November, October. It was something nerdy. It was like Pokemon, maybe. Maybe it was like Pokemon. So I'm back, everyone. How do I get up on this area? There's our John Williams. Wait, now does it work? Weird. Ah! It was Pokemon Reborn and you rage quit? Fuck that game. Fuck that game. Maybe it was Pokemon Reborn. I know I played Pokemon Reborn. I don't know if that's what you came in on. Sorry, wait, I need more alcohol. Look at that idle animation. I have no clue what you're supposed to do with that fucking orb. But Pokemon Reborn, fuck. I beat Pokemon Radical Red. I beat Pokemon Radical Red, so I don't care. I deserve. Oh! Oh my god! Never in a million years. Never in a million fucking years. I'm gonna fuck. Oh wow! Yeah, they're trying to fucking style on me.
Help me, BD. Another step.
Fuck yourself. Bitch. All I needed was take a shit.
BD.
All I needed was to go to the bathroom. Dude, three Ogdo Bogdos back to back. Obviously meant to be like a final encounter in this area.
Wanna check it out? Okay, BD.
Casual, normal, and possible. The same creator sponsored another super big story driven Pokemon game that's not nearly as challenging. I'd probably do normal. Okay, I need another chest though up here. It's probably over here. Yeah, I see it. Do we get a fucking... Do we get any type of, like, big pop-up for Bogano complete?
Here's another one, BD.
There should be a fucking... There should be a fucking giant pop-up for Bogano complete.
Want to look inside? Huh. There was something in there.
Okay. I want a fucking thing for Bogano complete. Whatever. Bogano explored. Bogano is fully explored, everyone. Thank God. It's legit impossible. I'm sure it's possible. It's just like... So the problem with, like, some of that shit is, like, you have to, like, use different Pokemon. And, like, fuck that. I just want to use my fucking Charmanders and my Tyranitars. I'll play Pokemon Radical Red right now. I can't because there's a fucking VOD going on. We're currently on episode 4 of... I need more alcohol. Micah, get all your friends to watch me. That's the thing, is like high difficulty Pokemon is AIDS because it's just chess. And it's not chess where you're like having to worry. It's chess. Don't fucking make that noise.
I'm meditating right now.
No, you're not. You're not even attuned to the force, you fucking dumb bitch. Greasy money!
Another dangerous risk.
I like Grease. It's comparable to Reborn, but it's nowhere near as difficult. If it's nowhere near as difficult, that's okay. I kind of want to, like... I liked Reborn because it was super edgy. But, like, here's how I knew Reborn was dumb. Is all of... Okay. You can have a hard Pokemon ROM hack. So, in hindsight... If it's touted as like the top 1% of difficulty, then fine. Everything has to be perfectly EV trained and IV trained. Fine. However, I don't like those games. That's a me thing. I want a hard ROM hack where like every time you fight a gym leader, you're not always going to be outsped. That's my problem. I know when I have X Pokemon that's fast. And I always get outsped. I know that, like, it's not fun because the enemy is perfectly EV trained and IV trained. It's fucking obnoxious. New seed planted. That's what I'm talking about. Dude, Bogano is done. Zepho is so big.
Picking our next destination.
Zepho is so fucking big. We're missing a shit ton of chests. We're missing 16 chests and 5 secrets. All Pokemon are like 5 to lower than you, and it's not fun. Like casual mode is way too easy. Then I would maybe play normal mode if it's not. If it's difficult, but not more difficult than. Like, not as difficult as Reborn.
Friendly with me when I first met him. I think you've got yourself a new friend.
Not a Droidka. I'm gonna say, nothing against them. They're fine things, but. Not for me. They're oily, greasy, and impossible to understand.
What about BD?
So kinda like you.
Hey, well, yeah, alright, kinda, I guess. Whatever. I've got enough, friend. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
I can constantly... Let's just fucking... Let's have a podcast like this. In this loading screen. This last one. So first of all, Pilot's not even a fun color. Pathfinder is just green. Guardian is just light. So like Guardian I get because it's like light Jedi, but I don't know. I expected more out of his color. Ooh, I should use that. Anything good? Bounty Hunter is not that interesting. Greasy money, baby! Why was I not using that greasy money? We got a new poncho material, though. There's Bravo. We've had that. The Guardian? It might have been... I don't know what we just got. Bogano Dawn, Free Kashyyyk. It was offshore, wasn't it? Look how obnoxious he looks. I don't like these ponchos. He looks better with the jacket because he looks more sleek. Dude, he's color-coded with the fucking mantis. This is actually a mod, by the way. You're not able to... Wow, it's got collision like that. This is a mod that I'm able to run around in the mantis, by the way. Want me to link it to you? Reborn was AIDS. The effect isn't bad, but it has... Okay, the effect's bad when... I knew Reborn was not for me because, like, the third gym leader is a grass gym and I had a Charmander and I knew I didn't want to play anymore because I was losing my ass off on the grass gym with my fucking Charmander. Charmeleon. I knew then, like, I did not want to... I beat Radical Red, though. You weren't here for... You were too busy fucking having an identity crisis to watch my Pokemon Radical Red playthrough. You can see the YouTuber. Greasy money! Look at that fucking paint job. Greasy money. What are y'all talking about?
Looks so good, but I can't eat.
We know the Empire is here. Whatever information you intercept is not going to change our mission.
That doesn't mean we can't be prepared, Cal.
I know what's out there. I've faced them. I can do this. I'll find the Holocron.
Trilla will be watching.
We'll just have to get to it first.
I thought Breeze jeopardized this mission with his reckless gambling. But here I've made the same mistakes.
Any new activity?
We must tread carefully. Imperial troopers are still on Zepho.
I'm more concerned about the Second Sister than the troopers.
Watch Star Rock where I played it too.
I didn't feel the same. Even at a young age, Trilla was very smart. That's one of the reasons.
Trilla, yo, Trilla.
I've learned a lot from you.
I feel like she's supposed to have a grill. I'm supposed to have like a gold grill when I say that name. Yo, Grilla.
I saw a lot of fascinating places, met some ridiculous people, and I learned a lot. Much of which I taught Trilla.
Sounds like the perfect Inquisitor.
Unfortunately, yes. The Emperor gave her this mission for a reason.
Looks so good, but I can't eat.
Not now, Cal. I need to focus.
I got that feeling in the pit of my stomach that, you know, I don't know what's going on. I make some really good chow, I'm on my ship.
Sounds like this job is taking a toll on you.
Yeah, maybe. When Seer first picked me up for this thing, I wasn't quite sure what I was getting myself into.
Yeah, well, she's not one to tell you everything.
I didn't even ask. I never wanted to know. That was my mantra. The less I know, the better. At least that's what I thought.
Some things might be worth knowing.
That's okay. It'll all work out. That's what my great-grandma used to say.
Hey, Grease.
So, you dig up any ancient Ziphonian treasures?
No, about
we're
to.
We're not here to raid tombs. But I found something else. A Republic Venator crashed in the lake.
Whoa, a Venator? Those things are seriously built. Not easy to take down.
Yeah, I'm not sure what caused the crash, but I know there was a Jedi and the Padawan on board.
A Jedi? Must bring back some tough memories.
So many lives lost. How could the Order have been so blind to the danger? Taking a break from placing a few bets?
Taking a long break, Cal. It's a struggle. But I'm dealing with it. I put us at risk, I get that. I'm owning up to it. But I'm not the only one with problems to deal with.
I guess so.
I've been through struggles like this before. Well, not exactly like this. I mean, no force or a quest to save the galaxy. But my old crew back on Lateron, we all had differences about the Empire, about our homes. In the end, we always helped each other through it, somehow.
Where are they now?
They didn't make it. That ain't the point, though. Not now. I got work to do.
He's fucking pissed about talking about that, I'd imagine. Not really. It's not like it's that. He's too bright. Let's do Blue Leader. I like Blue Leader. Whatever. Alright. So here's the fucking Imperial headquarters already. How is it 95% explored? There's something in the windswept ruins. That's going to take forever to get to. There's one secret in the auger. Oh, I know the secret in the auger pulverizers. Would you be down to play it on stream? Is this the Pokemon game? I need more alcohol on me. Oh, I'm almost out. I ask again, my bad. My bad, I've been not reading that much.
Get up here. Hurry! I've got an opening. Oh dear. Keep your head down.
Okay. Is this the Pokemon Reborn team that's making something else?
I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
What are you guys? I've never seen them do that. Reborn sponsored it. Also, the problem is, wow, really?
Yes.
Maybe. I'm not gonna say no. I've been playing more Pokemon recently.
We'll end this quick.
You and me, scum.
Pretty flawless. What gen is it up to? Because I'll play up to gen 7, but I won't play up to gen 6. Gen 8, like if I leave it.
Enemy. Here?
But.
Surrender!
But I particularly like my Gen 7. Make sure to at me when you do. I'm about to fucking at all over you because you need to, whatever. You should leaf through my Radical Red playthrough. That's all I want. Since you really like Pokemon and like difficulty, you should leaf through it. There's definitely a lot of I didn't save scum to be like, I need to get this critical on this hard boss. It's not that.
Incoming threat. Got him. I can't fight. Dodge this.
But custom shinies? That sounds kind of annoying, but. Any choice of any starter? Well, okay, so you mean any starter Pokemon, because you know what the coolest starter is? Any fucking Pokemon possible. There's someone out there that wants their Larvesta, or whatever the fuck the base form of Larvesta is. Not Rayquaza, obviously not legendaries, but like any Pokemon that's not a legendary. Pretty cool. You had to fight like 8 trainers in a row? 8 trainers in a row? And you didn't, did you not get any healing in between? You're fucking with me. Because I'm so justified in not...
BD, toss me stim. Much better, BD.
I would choose Machop as my starter 9 times out of 10. Whoa, okay, cool. This is fun.
Ready to fight, huh? Take that. Can't feel it. You're going down. You're slippery. I'll hit you. Just you wait. Combo time. You can take a hit.
Shit.
Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
This is what passes for a Jedi now. Dash Corb defeated. Bitch. Like, if you lost one, you had to fight them all over again. You got heals? Okay, that's good, though. Well, because you just save state at that point. At that point, you just fucking save state. I want to rewatch the prequel trilogy because look how good this game is. Dash Corb. Imagine going through this game and not finding the hard-hitting boss that is Dash Corb. Save states don't exist in it. That's bullshit.
Harvey can't stop him. Come on, don't regret that.
Sometimes he when you like style it. Excuse you. Oh God, Jesus. Jesus Christ is the strongest force user to exist. I wish there was a taunt.
We got an intruder here. Yes, all right, got it. You're going down, Jedi. I didn't need backup. Is it just me?
This is what it looks like from the bottom. Moses split the Red Sea. That's probably the biggest user in the Force, basically. What's this game called? Cause like, does it what gen does it have?
You shouldn't be here. You're too quick. Help!
You have better deflection tech with the double-bladed lightsaber. I was about to say if it doesn't bring him up here, I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Ooh, and it's kind of bugged,
Jedi.
Too.
Watch this lightsaber! Stay on you!
Oh. You don't have to DM it to me. You're gonna DM me fucking. You're gonna DM me weird, like, fucking May porn from fucking Emerald, okay? I don't need to see a 10-year-old spreader fucking asshole, okay? I know what you're trying to. I know. Oh, hey!
Think we can slice this thing?
I know what you're trying to send me, and I don't agree. Ooh, Terraria.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
Royal Fluzz.
Want to check it out?
I just got DM'd May. Look. Yes.
Let's take a look.
Look, see? See? Look. Porn. He just messaged me porn, everybody. I don't even care. I don't even care if this stream has been low frames. See, look. Look what... Wait, not that. That actually shows nipple. I can't show that on stream. Look what just... Look. Wait, does that have nipples on it? Look at what Resonate Life just texted me, everyone. All the May porn I've seen... Look at this. Look at... This is what Resonate Life just messaged me, everybody. This is fucked up. It's fucked up that he thinks... Don't tell me that's all the... Don't tell me that's all the beer. Where's all the rum gone, everybody? Where's all the rum gone? Underwear is against TOS? I don't think so. Maybe. Maybe it's against TOS. Maybe it's Maybelline. Here we go. This is where we want to be. Finally. Wait, there's no way. Oh, we have to go. I know what we have to do. $195 IQ even when I'm tipsy. Force essence? Wow, 1 out of 3 life essence.
These workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You're relieved.
Okay. Look how big Zepho is. Look how big this world is. Oh my god. Please tell me I didn't miss anything here. No, I missed a fucking chest. Oh my god. Oh no. I missed a fucking chest. Oh no. Barely. Never in my life do I play. Yeah. I thought I'd be able to do... I mean, I've only been streaming for 2 hours, so if I really had the biggest balls, I could stream for, like, fucking 4 more, but... Look at this game. Look at this game and tell me...
Enemy! Enemy here! Fire! We can't stop him! Keep it... Kill him quick! Hey, fire! Is it just me?
You're dead. Thought I killed him. I like how you can kind of do cinematic, like, Clone Wars, like... There's so much drama surrounding the Star Wars. Star Wars might be the most basic bitch. Because there's always been drama surrounding it. I'd love to play the Pokemon game alongside you. I might, Micah, even though I don't normally do co-hosts. Not normally, unless I'm related to them. I might do it with you, because Pokemon is good, co-hostable, and you're very knowledgeable. And you're a long-time regular. You're a long-time pal! You're pal-pilled! P-A-L, P-A-L, friends and from life to hell, P-A-L, P-A-L, friends from life to hell, yeah. I need more alcohol. Is this Pokemon Rejuvenation? I think I saw the name. Underwear is against TOS. I read that already, but it's funny each time I read it. Windswept Ruins? I think there's a chest here. Whoa!
Get down here. Heads off. You're fine.
It's a fucking...
Oh, come on. He's quick, huh?
Bitch, where's your friend? Bagonk. Yeah, where's your friend?
I can't wait to collect on you.
You gonna collect on me? Oh, and you're dead. Oh, Mad Midge. Oh, Mad Midge, you're fucking dead. Oh, doesn't that suck? You know what? I'm gonna say this really. Props to the dev team because they made so many different little mini bosses. They're not that threatening, but they all do have independent code. So props to them, because like all those enemies have like particular code. Before and never farther than that. We could do a co-host let's play, because we could riff about how like no dude, this smoochum is gonna be great to the team. Just you wait, dude. And you're gonna be like, no dude, she's so bad. Smoochums are bad. Oh, real? I never would have noticed.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Wow, you don't even need to do all those. Isn't that weird? That's not even a real... So there's fucking echoes I could have fucking never found. Oh, wow.
Wanna look inside?
Use a seal on my team. A seal? Found. Not even a dugong? Wrong with you. I need more wine. You guys saw that too. That wasn't just me being crazy. I want to annoy this e-girl, but... Speaking of e-girls...
You want me to just burp in your ear from now on when I have to? Just wake up.
I don't believe you, Micah. I don't believe it was the same sword. Why are we still watching this bitch? She's ugly. But I'm tipsy.
I've been out of school for 4 or 5 years now, and I've loved welding. And you sure make a whole lot more money than you do anywhere else. I went on my first job.
Women don't like welding.
My first paycheck. I was like, whew, what do I do with all this? I own my own home. I have my own vehicles. I have my own camper.
No, you don't. Your man does.
And I just don't feel like I would have lived the lifestyle that I did without Tulsa Welding School. If I can do it.
Look at how this applies.
My name's
this,
Johnson,
that advertisement could not have been more applicable to women. Because all they care about is lifestyle. They don't care about anything that matters. Excuse me. I have to do a fucking Star Wars Let's Play. I can't just fucking... Wait, what the fuck?
My
I hate him.
Let's come from over across the sea.
That's a voice synthesizer, I think. That's a voice synthesizer.
I hate him!
Yeah, that's a dude.
When all of them cease
I can't believe this guy fucking...
I will protect this child!
Vampire hunters,
that sounds like a man.
Wherever you be, just sing the song with me.
Why are you guys enjoying this? Fuck all y'all.
That's not a woman.
Of vampires, when all
maybe.
Of them cease to be.
Zone was never really a woman.
When all of them cease to be.
Parodies, yeah, no. This guy helped give me my porn addiction. That's what I maintain. I maintain, ugh, Sasha Gray, ugh, go fuck yourself, literally. How disgusting. She's at least got a fat ass. I can't ruin my pure and Irish. Look at this Irish lad. Look at this Irish lad. Look how handsome he is. Look at this fucking Jerome Velasquez. I can't ruin this playthrough with thoughts, okay? Good old Newt. No. I wish I didn't know who Zone was. I do. Keep going down. There's one chest here that we don't have. I have no clue where it could be. No, no, no talking about the first whatever you've seen, no. Bitch. Ah! What do we got?
Ah, you fucking slut. You were supposed to move me to the... My mother welds and she hates it? Your mother welds? That's weird. That's legitimately fucking weird. Oh, is this it? This might be it. Well, this is something. It's a, can you believe that these don't really... Oh, is this a fucking meditate area? What the fuck? I dare you. But anyway. I just noticed she's in her underwear or something else skimpy. I don't know who you're talking about. But you know what? God bless. Anything cool? Wait, you can pull this to you? Isn't that cute? We've already been here. I'm starting to get tipsy. I'm trying to. I really am trying to. I don't think I'm quite there. I dare someone to attack me. See, there is a sarcophagus. They're never gonna touch on that. Like, what do the sarcophagi mean? Wow. They never even tell you. Oh! Okay, I know where I'm supposed to go. Never in a million years. I'm getting so lucky this playthrough. Is that for like the end of the game and I have to come back here? Because how the fuck do I get there? That's scary looking. Talking about the ear looking chick? That's Amaranth. She's a hoe. She's a hoe and a thought. I can talk to BD all day. It's pretty cute. Oh, here we go. Hopefully here. I don't want to do this puzzle again, dude. Don't make me. We know where we have to go. Okay. I see. I don't know if that's the beginning or the end. The beginning of the end. That's a quote from the 2002 prequel Clone Wars. Wow, really? Okay, was not expecting that. Haven't I been here already? Did I just make a giant Yui? Okay, I think that might be the final area. Okay, yeah, that's totally the end. So how do I get? That's totally where I dropped down from, so how do I get there? I don't know how I get there. That's strange to me. As it should be. I have no clue how to get there. Maybe. We shouldn't really assume which side is where I go from. Okay. How the fuck do I get up there? I wish you could climb this because it's ridged. That's climbable. So I have to like... That's strange to me. What's going on, Keyswan? Good luck out there. Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Trying to have a good night. Is it this? Oh shit, it might be this. Okay. It was much easier than I thought it was. And there we go. That's the secret, but that's not a collectible. Not really.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
Broken artifacts. God forbid they fucking... The way it got on top looked like a hole in the roof. It looked like there was a whole fucking other area. But they fuck... I didn't even notice that, I guess. But that's not a collectible. We have a chest somewhere we have to find. I have no clue where to find this chest, I'm going to be honest. That fucking scared me. Stream delay is annoying. Fucking scared me, dude. There's a chest somewhere that I have no clue how to find. Look how big, like aesthetically how big this area is. Look how pretty it is. Stream delay though, I don't know if I can help you. Sadly. I sadly don't know if I can help you, broski. I would recommend restarting the page like once. I don't think I would have a bad stream delay. I guess it's just where you live. It's just like naturally where you live is gonna have a... Whoa!
Time to work. You afraid? It's nothing.
Was not expecting you here.
Nice job.
Was really not expecting you here. I wonder, there needs to be some type of like fucking like counter for like. It's like a good 30 to 60 second stream delay. Sounds like a you problem. Sounds like you're a little fucking piss boy. Ooh, no. Do you just fall down here? I guess you just fall down here. But no, I'm just joking, Micah. Don't want to offend you. You may or may not be a piss boy. I never in a million years would have noticed this. This is strange. I don't want to do Zepho all day because like Zepho is so big. Zepho, let me see what. Okay, is there like a special place I can jump? Why is there? Jesus fucking Christ! So I came here earlier. What's going on, LMA? On my way to cancel you on Twitter now, Vincent? Based. I don't even have a Twitter anymore because it was so cancerous. Dude, if I still had a Twitter, I would like fucking... I would hate crime people all day, every day. LMA, I was just thinking of you. Because I wanted to drink. But I can't drink because I'm an alcoholic and I don't want to hurt myself. But you... When you stop by, that means I can drink, because you drive me to drink. So because it's all your fault, turning 21 and 30, oh my god, I'm 3 years older than you, Micah. I'm fucking old. That's what I'm here for. There you go. Sadly, sadly, LMA is past the point of like, no, don't drink. It's not my fault. Anyway, what's this bullshit? I woke up today and I was like, fuck, I got to pick up my room so I don't look like a ragamuffin. I got to look at some jobs to apply for. But I was like, I opened up my Steam and I was like, what the fuck is this? And I open up one new invite, and it's from some... Let me get my spectacles out. Let me get my old man spectacles out. LMA. Hi. My name is LMA. And I enjoy modding, playing games, streaming, and drawing. Whoa!
200 hours? Wow! 200 hours in the past 2 weeks? What? Wait, no way. Wait, this has to be a bug. No, there's no way she's been online for 200 hours in the last 2 weeks. Whoa! 1600 hours!
I'm proud of you, Micah. I need to get a job soon. Can I work with you, Broski? Can you, like, can I live on your couch for, like, 2 years? I hope you don't have Steam. Hope you don't have my Steam anymore. That's the Vincenzo guy. That's my cousin, Michael. That's Daniel. That's my cousin, Jared. That's my second cousin, Sean. That's Zrosk. That's my second cousin, Nick. That's Merlikos. That's David. And that's Frank. You sleep in a barn? That's not good. You live in a farm? That's good for you. Is your boyfriend? I'm just curious. I don't know who Jacobus is. Look how cute he is. I hope this is your boyfriend. Look how handsome and cute. He looks all metropolitan. Because if that's not your boyfriend, I have no clue who your boyfriend is. But other than that, isn't this the Doomer girl? That's the Doomer girl! Danunungus. It is? Aw. Wait. You get the e-girl. I can't believe I fucking not been paying attention. There's Elame. She's an e-girl. But then Jacobus, I don't have like an e-boy role. Is he European? We'll worry about that later. If he's European or international, outside of Europe or America, he gets one of these roles. And then if you're both regulars, you get Squires of Small Renown. Yeah, no. That's not how it works. Do you ever talk to Rob? I miss Rob a little bit. Look at plastics. You know what, Micah? There you go, Micah. Whoa. Frank should not be a squire of small renown. He should be a knight of victory. And no, that's not your boyfriend? Oh, this is some I have no clue who this is. I have no clue who this is then. Hey, Broski Jacobus. Who are you on Twitch? I just forget my man. Hope I didn't wake you up. I just assumed it was your boyfriend. I'm drunk. Robbie has his own stuff going on. You're just acquaintances then. V-Roid. You think they show us porn? This is a fucking episode for my fucking... This is an episode for my Star Wars Fallen Order playthrough. And earlier I was watching Amaranth. Earlier I was watching this dumb slut. She's still alive. Wow. Dude, she's still doing this. She did the same thing when I was drunk a couple days ago. She was doing licking ears shit. Okay? She's wearing a bra. She's not wearing a top. She's wearing a bra. It's literally a bra! How is it? I could flash my dick right now. And how could Twitch tell me that that is less TOS acceptable than what we're looking at right here? And this bitch fucking has degraded my holy...
God bless Jesus Christ, the Holy Trinity, the Holy Ghost, and God the Father.
Oh my God. Have I not been past that? That's strange, but whatever. I'm missing a chest here. Isn't that sad? Vin Twitch has a long history of simping for e-girls. Not a long history. Not a long history. They used to be banned. Because if she breathes, wait, that ties into what we're doing. All women are queens. If she breathes, she's on fire.
Anyway. Okay, and I always comment, why does the protagonist have a red lightsaber? Excuse me. I think we can all agree that this 12-second masterpiece is better than the last three Star Wars films. 164,000. Jesus. The quality is better than security cameras and banks. It's kind of true. If only the last Star Wars. Excuse me. The best comment. This is me. I fucking stole it. Why does the protagonist have a red lightsaber? That's supposed to be the top comment. Fuck. If only political debates were of this caliber. Every man during his first love, every man during his after his first love. Isn't that sad? But anyway, it's a masterpiece. The thought. The first man, a young warrior, faithful and honest to the core, who trusts those he knows deeply. He holds no hate in his body and fights to those to help those he cares about. The second man, he was once like the boy he battles. However, he was betrayed by the very woman he fought desperately to protect. He fights not out of vengeance or hate, but to make sure no one ever goes through his pain. Your mic peaks so hard. Yeah, I'm fucking peaking, dude. If he, all men are husbands. If he breathes, he's a friend. Can someone tell me where this last chest is? Because I don't know where this last chest is. I don't know where this last chest is. I know there's a fucking... I think you can... Yeah. I'm not able to scream on this mic. That scared me earlier. Joke's on you. I bet you can't even reach me up here. Bitch. Micah, search up last tomb. Oh my God, I would have no clue where this is, honestly. Okay, so that's there. That's the main chamber. I've already looked at that. But yeah, homies. LMA, where's this Skyrim stream? If I'm drunk, I want to watch some fucking cowgirl say some stupid shit on her fucking stream. Okay, it's Friday night. I'm bored. I'm having a good time streaming some Star Wars, but and you can get your boyfriend in here so I don't feel weird streaming, because like then it's like I'm entertaining both of you. So then I'm not being improper. But
Try to stream, but my depression's been in the way big time. You're not allowed to be depressed. I wish I had a girlfriend. Because I know your boyfriend sells you this all day. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to downplay all your fucking feelings and fucking insecurities. Because fuck you. Not really fuck you. Because I don't want to be mean. Because I know you can't handle it. But I wish I had a girlfriend like your boyfriend. That was like... Oh, Vincent. Oh, LMA. You're so sexy. You're so beautiful. You're my king. You're my queen. Oh, you're my cowboy to be. Oh, but no, I don't get that because I'm a fucking single bastard. How do I get back up here? I know we're bullshitting. I really don't care. I know we're bullshitting. The only thing. We don't talk like that. He literally insults me constantly. Okay. We're gonna sandbag your fishing for compliments. We'll talk about your fishing for compliments for a second. Because the only thing in the universe I really care about right now, for the most part, is I'm too drunk, I can't see. Where this fucking last chest is. But after that, now that I've said that, now we can bitch about your relationship woes. Get a drink, sit by the campfire. They aren't woes, I suppose, as affection. There you go. I'm happy for you. There you go. That's how he's a tsundere. It completes the anime trope. Yo, where is this? Look at this beautiful mountain range in the back. It's like I'm actually there. Does the person add more sticks on it? Because those are some flimsy sticks, so. Or is this a... We're going to keep watching, because I'm curious if this is a loop. Or he adds more faggots. That's right. I said faggots. And I'm not even talking about gay people. I'm talking about how faggots are a group of sticks. A bundle of sticks. So, we're about gonna see, is it a loop, or does he keep adding faggots onto it? That's right, I'm funny. So, for how big of a Chad I was, it's like feet, I'm about gonna read the sentence before that, but I'm kinda scared. But before we talk about that, we're gonna talk about how I'm a Chad. When I was in high school, we were just talking about bullshit in English class. This is my freshman year. And I was like, I brought up faggots. And I got detention from a teacher, from my English teacher. And she gave me 2 days, and I only went 1 day. And then I didn't go the second day, and I didn't hear anything about it. So I fucking dabbed on her. Because she was waiting there the second day and she thought to herself, I don't care, or she forgot. And I didn't have to do 2 days, I only did one. I keep my room like 65 degrees. Me too, broski. Me too. I have my AC on right now and it's set to 65. Don't show your hands on stream, you have to make people pay for that. LMA, we're not a fucking e-girl stream like you, okay? We're having a good time. I need to lose weight because women, like, have a forearm. Like, women get wet for, like, forearms. So, like, I need, like, veiny. I don't need high body fat. I need low body fat forearms because women get hard to, like, veins. They get hard on vein. They get wet. They don't get hard. If you're dating a woman and you're a straight man, let's hope your woman does not get hard. But women like veiny forearms, like not even muscular, because that's the secret. It doesn't have to be super muscular. They like low body fat, high veins. Come to North Carolina so we can work out together? Maybe. I need a fucking whatever. Who gets wet for forearms? That's what I've heard. And it makes sense. It has to do with implications. Women like unstressed beauty. Women like the potential. Like, they don't like a man. They do like a man who's, like, big and strong, but they like the implication of a man that doesn't have to say he's big and strong. And men, on the flip side, they like it in their face. They like it big and in their face. But women like, it's not that, I'm not talking about string beans. I'm just talking about, like, it doesn't matter if you're big or small. If you have, like, veiny, like, well-worked forearms, they get wet. That's what I've heard. LMA can feel free to disagree. I think he adds new faggots. He must add new faggots. Or it loops. Wait, here we go. Oh, it loops! It loops! See, it's the ghost. It fucking loops, the fucking bastard! Can someone tell me where this last chest is? Because I'm gonna almost literally lose my fucking mind. I didn't want to have to do this, but... Last Tomb of Elram chest. Oh god. Sylvan Ire, Outlander, Balm Grass Skin. Do I already have that? So that means I'm missing the second. Balm Grass. Yeah, exactly. So. Oh my god! Where is this? Oh, really? I never would have really guessed this. What's this? Don't worry, I figured it out. I never, in my defense, and in the game's defense, as in, like, this is a good secret, I never would have gotten this. I never would have gotten this. Ever. I never would have gotten this. Oh, I never in a million years would have seen this. Never in a million fucking years would I have seen this. Oh, fuck me. I thought with my double jump I had the biggest dick, but in fact I had an average dick. But yeah, LMA, you don't get to be fucking... Yeah, look how good women are at sandbagging topics where they have to, like, fucking take the flack. No, LMA. No, because you get to... Never mind. I understand how, like, rough. I don't know. On one hand, I want to be a nice man and be like, you know what? If you're sad... Ooh, that's pretty. I actually really like that. Because it's like... But on the other hand, I know playing... Being a woman... Sorry, LMA! We're big ol' misogynists here. And I know that, being a woman is living life on easy mode. So I'm not trying to, like, downplay your sadness... So much as I'm trying to, like, remind you of the pros of being a whammon. Oh yeah, it's super easy mode. I don't know if she's saying that sarcastically or seriously, but if she's saying that seriously. God bless her, because she's got a leg up. At least she's self-aware. Being self-aware is a superpower for women.
Much better, BD.
I'm being serious. God bless. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, cowgirl. Excuse me, I want to see a cow. I want to. It's not even that you're a cowgirl. It's because you're a pink cowgirl. That's right. I'm feeding into your obsession that you're. Look, her fucking background is. I need a. I want to see a pink cowgirl.
Oh, no, can
right
you?
Now.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. Oh, no. That's not good. Let me.
I need to accost a pink cowgirl. Right now, you need to edit your model. Edit your model so you have like it, but it can't be on your face. It has to be on your chest. Not like your tits. You need like a cow print. You need like a cow print that's like it goes above your collarbone. It goes onto your neck. Yeah. Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome, LMA. I just get cuz I'm fucking one of the smartest men in the world. Okay, that's the branding. Look, you can even see me right there. That's me. No more loot talk based Vincent. Who's oh, these are your friends. Kappa Pride, look at all your milk you are. But yeah, you need to edit your model. Your model has to have like a light pink. It can't be hard pink. It has to be light pink. It has to be like barely like where's this bitch? Jinx tattoo. See, cause it's light. Please tell me there's no titties. Okay, good. See, it's like light blue. See, like hers. You can like not the lining, but like the ooh, hey baby, but. Ew, dude, there's some cringe video. Wow, please God tell me no one got this tattoo. Please God tell me, please, and this, please God tell me that is all fucking copy paste photo cloud whatever. But this isn't good. But like, see how it's light and airy. But yeah, you need, I'm glad you're self-aware, but you need like a cow print, but you need a cow print like up under your shirt. It can't be crazy, but it has to be light and like people have to notice it and it'll be prettier. I promise. I promise you. I promise you. I'm giving you free commerce advice. I need more alcohol in me. Fuck yeah. Micah, how are we doing? Micah, I made you a squire, so you have to watch more. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. God needs to nerf women? Women are allowed. Okay, apparently it's in the Bible. Oh, really? Apparently it's in the Bible that they will suffer more during pregnancy. Women suffer more during childbirth, but men suffer more all the time. Which is true. Which is I need to read the, it's something about your pain will multiply during childbirth, but you'll want for naught. You'll have less desires. I don't know. Gatfishing people in Final Fantasy 14 and getting free shit. Micah, don't be a weirdo. That's like soup. Like that's like really weird. Like that's weird at like a personal level. Like not video game, but like as a person. I'm just gonna let you know. Whether you agree or not, that's up to you. Whatever makes you happy. He gave, yeah, a bleed damage every now, but it has its benefits. This is true. I never in a million years did I notice these grab on points. Maybe not. People can check the footage and see if I grabbed onto those earlier. Wait, how do we get out of here? Now I'm curious. I have actually no clue how we get out of here. 7 viewers? Yeah, dude. I'm fucking living the life. I'm a small town hero, got stars in his eyes. Oh, I can just run through here. Thank God. I never would have noticed that in a million years. In a million years, I never would have noticed. Jukebox hero got stars in his eyes. LMA, if you're not busy, tell me more cowgirl facts. But if you're busy, you go abscond from the stream and go. I want a cowgirl fucking Skyrim stream. She didn't even like. How many streams have you streamed? I'm not gonna judge you on how. Okay. I'm not gonna judge you on how many streams you've had. You're a new streamer. So, like, do whatever you want to do with your newfound stream. I will judge you on. I don't want to stream because I'm depressed. Wah. But no, that's not a big wah, but it's a small wah. I don't know, actually. No, because you had the end. I just want to watch a cowgirl fucking stream. I'm so bored. I'm bored. I need to, like, get drunk and watch a cowgirl do stupid shit. And then your boyfriend hopefully, like, tells you to do stupid shit, and then you do it, and it's funny. Here, let me bully this droid. Yo, bitch! Oh, wow, he got the first hit, but... Bitch. But you didn't... That's right, you didn't do anything. You didn't do anything your July 4th stream. You were just... Tee-hee-hee.
Oh, no, can you? Oh, no! I'm sorry.
Tee-hee-hee. You were just tee-hee-hee.
Oh, no. That's not good.
I want to see a... Dude, it's going to be so Kino. I mean it. Like, you need to have your pink... Okay, I'm gonna comment on what you said a second. I'm trying to help you. I'm so right. I'm like 190% right. You have to, and it doesn't have to be sexy. It doesn't have to be above your tit. I'm not talking about your like tits. It has to be like you have cow print on your skin, but no one can see. Like not no one can see, but like it's like so yes. You have to get a pink, obviously pink, but it has to be a pink cow print, like on your, like coming up your skin. I think you can do it. I believe in you. But this is all you did your fucking July. Okay, but you had did you have a second stream? Did you have two or three streams after, or did you have one or two streams after this? One or two. Hands.
There we go.
Look, I'm not an e-girl like LMA. I'm not charging. I'll do it eventually. You had like 4? How did I not notice? They must have been short things. They must have been like an hour. Because you were talking about that earlier. You were like, tee-hee-hee. How do you stream so long? Tee-hee-hee. I'm already going 3 hours. That's too much for LMA. It's 3 hours. I'll do it eventually. I want a Skyrim stream now. No, it's already 10. That's already LMA's bedtime. I bet LMA goes to sleep in like 7 minutes from now. I need to go to sleep. How long? I think I might go to sleep. Because I think even though your boy Vincent is having a lot of fun being drunk, your boy Vincent, like, doesn't want to have an unhealthy sleep schedule. They were, like, 2 hours each? Exactly. It's not about the length. It's about the fun. I'm fixing my model. I might stream, hopefully. Maybe, no promises. No. If you're not feeling it tonight, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it if you're not feeling it tonight. But I'm not drunk. Let's listen to some DMCA music. Fuck it. Wait, oh, okay. Yeah, wait, yeah.
Oh, I need to hide that. There we go. There we go. I hit that.
More.
This back. There we go.
Wait, and then right. Let's embarrass her more. LMA Nexus. Skyrim. Yeah! Elume! Yeah! Stop! This is her self-insert. So, this is her self-insert. She self-inserts as having, like, elf ears. This is, like, that's sometimes. Like, there's two types of self-inserts. Self-inserts where you're fun, and self-inserts where it's you. I think this is her self-insert where she's having fun. She's like, teehee, I'm a half-elf. But I bet she's, like, usually, like, self-insert, like, I'm a big, strong red guard. I guess she'd be a red guard, because she's black. I'm a big, strong red guard. And then she'll call Nadia. Nadia's the red guard bitch. U-E-S-P. Okay. Don't go to that. Don't go to that site, everybody. That's not an important site. Don't worry about that site. UESP. Orc Forever, Vincent. Oh, Sadia. Here we go. So, but then she roleplays. Oh my god, look how ugly vanilla Skyrim is. My Skyrim is like, I may have a bugged Skyrim 24/7, but at least my Skyrim doesn't look atrocious. First of all, the wardrobe texture is much better. Second of all, the fucking skin and then cloth texture is much better. And third of all, everything, like the rug, oh my god, that's so ugly. But yeah, she's, yeah. This article is a joke. There's so many errors. It's unbelievable how unsighted all this is. Yeah, I don't know if they intended for it, but the Sadia quest is politically interesting because you do not know the political situation in Hammerfell. So you don't know if the Al'Akir are dogs of the Aldmeri Dominion, or if Sadia was a fucking Thalmor whore. But yeah, look, orc dude. Speaking of, I can't get it. I'm trying to find a picture. Fucking orc pubes, Skyrim panties. I'm trying to find one. I want my most, like, jungle fever, like, Skyrim waifu. Orc. Hot Skyrim. I've seen them before on like, fucking. I've seen them before on V. I need to save one. I'm gonna go to a thread, and I'm gonna, like. Here, wait. Skyrim orc hentai. Wait. I'm gonna get some. Wait, this is too much. Wait. Wait. Yeah. Where is it? It's not against Twitch TOS. It's not against Twitch TOS if it's not loot. Where's the music? That's gonna be this VOD.
I'm going to keep streaming because LMA's not. And that's okay if LMA doesn't. But I need music. Oh, this is sad.
House suffered a complex partial seizure.
We're going to watch this. We're going to watch this when we... We're going to watch this when I come back. Vincent's channel will be gone by morning. I have not done anything against Twitch TOS. I've not done anything against Twitch TOS at all. All stream. Except maybe be slightly racist and slightly homophobic. But that's not a big thing. That's not a big deal. Regardless, I'm going to end stream and I will be back in like 2 minutes to cut the VOD. This is a great ending to episode 4. I'm not drunk. LMA is not going to be streaming later tonight, and I'm sad, but that's okay. Because she's a sweet little petal that cannot handle stress. So she needs to stream when she's good and ready. Pokemon after this? Maybe. I'm going to end stream. I will be back in like less than 2 minutes. I'll be back in a minute. I just have to cut the VOD for Star Wars. Other than that, you all six of you better be back here in a flash. In a flash. I'm the Organization 13. Organization 13. It's Organization 13. Whoa. I'm on to you, Organization 13. I believe in my heart of hearts that Kingdom Hearts is light! Ah, I almost fell onto my desk. Okay, I'm gonna be back in like 30 seconds, everybody. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. We're gonna have more versatility because I won't be forced to play Skyrim. Star Wars. You all have a good time. I'll be back in a bit. Like 1 minute. Peace. Have a good night. I'll be right back.